The gun was fake. Your death is not.